First open the help of go compiler, go space minus minus help. So there you can see the command version. So it will print the go version. So let me check it, go space version. So here I am using go 1.2.1. So this way you can print the version of go. Okay.